the testing, no one knows.
So every time you meet somebody, you gotta, because they have the virus.
I see. I get it. Because
you have to wear the mask. Or tell the person, you know, politely, can you please wear a mask?
Right.
And I mean politely, you know, how everybody gets.
I know, like, you know, you're being polite, like, wear a mask, but then it's like, you know, it's
I'm fighting and shouting and worrying.
Yeah.
That's where the problem lies.
I guess that's
the one obey.
I guess that is the focus, you know, that we don't know who has it, who's you know, has it and not showing any signs, but going. There was actually a case recently where people were out, didn't have any feelings or any signs, and they went out or had a party or something, invited people over, and a lot of people got sick.
That's everywhere. And those are the people that are being forced.
You know.